back with another BeamNG.drive video. It's been a while, so I'd like to wish you a happy new year, even though it's a bit too late, but hopefully this year goes better for everyone watching this video. So I'm back, like I said, and I am playing with the new trailer that's been released. You see a lovely little Mercedes back there in the background. We'll be putting that to use later on, but not yet. So go on to the trailer. It's quite nice, looks very detailed. We can now look inside and see what it looks like inside. So it's very detailed inside. Now you can't really fold it. Looks nice, but it's just not going to look like this for much longer. So we're going to go to the car, or the pickup, I should say. And we're going to do a bit of a speed test and see how stable this caravan is at high speed. Now, I've obviously driven the pickup at high speed before. And it is very stable. And we nearly ruined it already. Luckily, the wheels look fine. No damage reporting on the trailer. So, let's try the game. Put away quite luckily in there. Oh, nearly. I feel we're a good, a trailer banger race sort of thing coming on. Trailer race, I think they call it in America. Yeah, I feel a good trailer race coming on. I think actually I might have to do that now. I said that. So, let's get this up to speed first. And if you're not turning, it appears to be quite stable. Do you go over a bump? And that turned out to be quite a nice crash. Yeah, not too bad at all. Is that the battery or is that water? Looks like that could be water. Not too sure. I think that's water. A little box in there, must be water. Now, the trailer broke into many pieces, as you can see. The wheels even fell off. Which gives me another idea. Reset that. Go under the trailer. I'm going to go into config. Go into parts. Right, wheels. Here we go. Ooh, we've got different style wheels. So we can put any style wheel we want on this thing. Is that what you're saying? What about that? Oh, look at that! Beast! Brilliant! Right. Let's even put them on. No. I'm trying to see if I can find off-road on this. If not. Quite a lot of wheels, don't they? Drag tires. Anyway, we can dress the wheels up to how we want. They look quite beefy, and they do. They're not off-road on, actually, aren't they? They're the ones I wanted. We've got some nice off-road beefy tyres, but actually, I don't even want the tyres on there in the first place. But so we're going to go to suspension. Wheels can be. Should better put them as empty. So we've now got no wheels on our caravan, or trailer, depending on what you want to call it. You can completely lower it to the floor, which we don't really want to do. We want to be able to connect it up to this. We'll be just a dead weight on the back of this. Obviously it can't move by itself anymore. The wheels are gone. So let's see how good Nick can pull it with no wheels. And pretty good, it appears to be an answer. Well, it does like to slide now. A bit of a spin out going on. See if I can try to drift it. I don't think I will be able to, but I'll give it a good go. Kind of. Not very well. So we can get it up to speed and ramp it with no wheels. And getting up to some speed, about 50 miles an hour for the jump. I'm going to go for the little one here. Jumped it pretty well. I think I did that. Pull! Nope. Just a bit too far off the ground. Let's see if we switch. Might help actually. Try to pull it by the axle if you don't want to break the body. Oh, the trailer's still kind of in one piece. It was in one piece until we hit that. Let's see if we break the body off. There we go. Body's now off and we can now drift with the trailer. I'm going to slam it into the wall. Pickup's dead. Main engine broken apparently. Oh, I would have guessed. A toilet. Then the bathtub's come off. Even at little. Nope, has the box broken off? I'm not too sure on that one. Don't think it has. Can reset that, reset that. I've still got no wheels on it. Alright, we'll put the wheels back on the trailer now. Alright, so we're about to do a different type of crash. Suspension wheels, you know, the oh, got under the bottom. That looks kind of funny on the caravan. That definitely looks kind of funny. Let's see if we can find them off-road ones again. Kind of like them. I'm not too sure what they're called though. I didn't really look, if I'm being honest. Pretty sure they're going to be down the bottom. That's not off-road tires. And then the wheels, alright, so go down to there. Put some nice big off-road tires, even though they're too big and actually going through the arches. That doesn't matter. We're making an off-road caravan. Not that it's gonna be any important. What we're about to do to it anyway, not that he's gonna need any wheels. Right, I'm gonna park it in front of the ramp. And this is where our lofty car is gonna come into effect. And we're gonna do one of these classic scenes where a car jumps through a caravan. Which we're gonna do right now. Here, this lovely Mercedes-Benz 500E straight through, perfect. Unfortunately, the car gets stuck on the caravan, but not to worry. Reset that out of the way. It's moved the caravan a little, but it's not broken it that bad. Wheels now have sufficient clearance. Pulled hopefully in this little way. Oh, park brakes on, that's why we can't move, should have realised. Yeah, it still drives. And the wheels come off. Very nice. Now, we can reset that out of the way. Reset that one. Move the car out of the way, because we don't need it at the minute. And I just want to do one more thing for fun until we move on to a different map. And I want to try something out for it. Where's the Fugle Master? There it is. Gonna go down to the turbo build. Yeah, we go to the turbo build, yeah. Nope, we're gonna go for the camper. spawn new, and that's still moving by itself. I thought I would have stopped by now. Put a brake on that. Go into here. We're going to go into vehicle config. If we want a turbo. We always want a turbo. We need a turbo. Put a 12 litre engine in as well. That's more power. Turbo and power. That's all we need. Stick a rally turbo on. Now, I'm sure we've all seen this mod before. It's nothing out of the ordinary. I believe it's O. And it's only on this small one, isn't it? It's only on this small one. So what I'll do, I'm going to spawn the small one in. I thought it's the big one, but you could extend, but it's not. It's only the small one. Which makes sense, so we can find the small one. There it is. And that should have the little part on the side. Perfect. Can I change the power again? Put a bigger engine in. Perfect. And again, the turbo. We want a fast moving vehicle. This would be great if it had a normal tow hook, so you could tow the big, off these, have the big caravan on top, and then, well, caravan, it's not really caravan, the trailer, RV, and tow the caravan behind. So, I didn't spawn this to do this. I just want to see what happens if I move forward a bit more and do this. Does it literally push it? It dents it a little. It's dent the caravan. Not really done too much. Actually. I actually thought of a good idea. Reset out that fully. I should have thought of a good idea. That Mercedes is going to be in the way, so we're going to drive out from there. Go back to the ETK. Very short gears in a small one. Nope. That's gone bad. But luckily, that little box hasn't got damaged. Don't really care about the top or the roof or whatever. Just as long as that little box stays fine. And are we going to hit? Nope. Skimmed. Oh, well, we're just going to go straight into the... There we go. We'll do one. And we'll respawn that back up. Box still appears to be fine, so we're not even going to bother repairing the truck. The inside looks a bit broken. The truck's leaning a little, but that's not going to bother us. The pickup was ruined, but we're going to go back again for attempt 2. And hopefully this time we can get the hit we want. Jump! Brake! Brake! Perfect. Perfect. Let's go! The frame's a little warped. Now, there's no problem as long as we still steer, which I think we can just. Nope, I think we're gonna have to reset. Actually, I wasn't really driving very correctly. Open that back up. Obviously, the gearing is a bit wrong in this truck, but We won't have to poke up on that for much longer. I have to put a little part opening quite heavy on one side now. A bit slower. And now we're gonna crash into the trailer. Hopefully. Perfect. There we go. Destroyed the RV. Obviously, people driving this truck were very uncareful and forgot that they left the camper open. And then went too close, overtaken an RV which was parked, or a caravan which was parked, and destroyed it and then flipped. Got a nice little flip going on here. Scraping on the floor. Gonna speed it up a little bit. It's gonna be quite a nice crash. Speed up a little bit more. And then that little side falls in after the crash. And the pickup got absolutely ruined by the little side door. And obviously so did the caravan, trailer, RV, whatever you want to call it. So now, I think we're going to go onto a different map and do a trailer race style thing. So I'll skip back in a minute to when I found a suitable one. Probably be a racetrack, which we'll go for. See you in a minute. And hello, and now I'm back. Now I set the race up, I will be in my black one, obviously, and they will be in the same vehicle, just in a different colour. And it's exactly the same setup, apart from mine, it's a more powerful engine, and just so I can, you know, play around a bit more and catch up to him if I need to, and ram him just a little bit harder. So he's not really going to be ramming me, he's only going to be getting away. But just to prove everything else apart from that is the same, the trailers, again, are all fully furnished, no difference in that. And obviously the same pickup, just a different colour. My custom vehicle, which I use myself, made it myself like that on purpose. Again, as you see, bull bar, lights on top. Everything is exactly the same. So we're going to go back into the car and go into this one. I think we have to do it like this. So flee. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. However that worked. And he's... There we go. Turn the brake off. I'm gonna crash straight away. Might have to reset this up in a minute. I think he's gonna crash before we even get to him. There we go. I'm gonna play even a bit now. Trailer a bit. Oh no, we lost our trailer. What a shame. Oops. I may have pressed the wrong button by mistake. He's still going. There we go, put a nice little dent in the back there for him. Enough on there. And we're gone off. We did crash. Right in the side. Isn't that trailer quite destroyed? I think we won. I think we definitely won. That's destroyed, I'm gonna just drive off now. Gonna drive off in my battered pickup truck. I'm gonna go find my caravan wherever I dumped it. I'm not doing this, I can't literally can steer it on the corner there. This is becoming quite undriveable. I'm gonna cheat and reset it. We should be going around the corner, eventually. Let's go find my caravan quickly. I think that was a fairish test. I mean, he got away. I catched up, eventually. I mean, I may have had to ditch my caravan or trailer. Not to honest, like, the whole reason was not to really have one myself, but it was just a crash into this one. No, it's quite nice. I didn't plan to do it. I actually lost control. Last minute, I was going to go straight, like, head first, if you'd like. Or front first, into it, but span out and actually had quite a nice hit in the middle of the pickup. Nice little dent there. The actual trailer itself seems to be fine-ish. And he died. Hit into the wall. His caravan is destroyed anyway. Go a bit further forward. Yeah, so that's not too bad this side, but he's going to ruin it now. Right, reset all for me. Actually, leave it on there. There we go. Put nothing over here, a bit more. Find this caravan. Connect back up. Alright, don't want him to go that fast. Actually, I think that will be that fast, won't it? I think risk is just minimal, isn't it? There we go. Not the minimal, risk is highly ego. And, more dangerous than no drive, I believe. Now, let's go to a bigger vehicle. I want a big vehicle. Now, I think the only problem is with the new update, where I had quite a lot of powerful engines for the Gaffel T series. I had quite a few engines, and none of them work anymore with the trailer or truck, I mean. So, we replace the current, don't want to pick up anymore. Place it. So, and a minute, it sounds. It's still got the sound, isn't it? I believe. Stuck in a pavement. There we go. Gonna destroy it a bit, but that'll be fine. Yeah, so you've still got the sounds of the custom pack, but be careful on them. But you see, it's still looking that fast. So reset that in there. I'm pretty sure the engines don't work. I tried one of them, and that didn't work. So we're gonna try the rest of them. Here we go. Engine. So we've got quite a few turbochargers. We've got the best one on there. And that don't work anymore, I believe. That does work. Which is good. I think it works at least, we can find out. Actually, no, it doesn't work, the turbo is gone. So, that doesn't work. I'm gonna go to the engine. I don't believe any of these work anymore. Nope, doesn't work. Which is a shame, really good. Now none of them work, which is a shame. And I think it was Natom, which was original. Yes, the only one that does work now. Yeah, it's a shame. So now we're stuck with a really bad engine, in my opinion. Really slow, and I'd prefer to have the modern ones. But we'll be back in a minute. Yeah, I think that might be what happened, I think. I had it sitting there trying to flee from the trailer, after the trailer being right behind him. And didn't get anywhere. Let's hope this lorry can even catch up to him in time. It probably can't. So I might have to switch to the ETK instead. Actually, I might catch up to him if they keep crashing. We'll put the trailer on, but with the shitty engine that has now, because you can't put any other turbo on it, or use the other engine which are faster, towing a trailer with this truck is pointless. It should, you take forever just to get anywhere, and you can't even do good speeds. So, won't be towing a trailer with this truck anymore, unless the engines, the modded engines, can be really sold somehow. So, we are back to crash. And this pickup truck with a caravan and a car. And this dog trucker, and he's very pissed off, and he wants revenge. Unfortunately, they're just a bit too fast. I think they're going to crash before I even get to him. Yeah. Oh well, we'll reset it all again. And we'll try again. Even though probably not going to be much use, as well, that truck is useless, as it can't even catch up in time with the engine as. Try it one more time. Alright, we'll go to the ETK, so it's got more power and it's faster. ETK, turbo build, replace the current. Much. Right. Nope, wrong one. Go! Accelerating a bit faster. Quite a bit faster, actually. And they flipped. Again. Oh well. Straight. That's annoying. Really annoying. Right. Try one more time. That's starting to annoy me a bit now. And we'll keep switching through that, and that's been removed. The left vehicles have to switch through the better. Angle, but don't really care. But we'll see that again. Can't be able to maneuver the pickup just to go get the trailer. So, reset the trailer and hopefully. Hopefully, get in the truck. We're gonna go. Hopefully this one goes well. It's got quite short gearing, but doesn't really matter. As we're keeping up pretty well with them. We're up to 80. And again, same story before. And the truck has now got the fringe. Destroyed the caravan, stopped the car, and I was gonna have a few words with the driver. Just pull the pickup around. Little tug of war going on here. And it's stuck. The car's almost dead now anyway. It's overheated quite a bit. Yep, machine here is now about to die. And we can move further into it. cause a lot of glitching. And now it's dead. Yeah, so we destroyed the caravan, trailer, whatever you want to call it, and the pickup. We're now going to switch map to one final map, probably. And we're going to go, not that one, that one. I'm going to go to my own personal map that I'm making. Right, I think that's pretty much perfect. Nice ground clearance now on the beast, which you think being the beast, it would be like this already, but my truck was. I stopped working now. Shame, I had to go through all that waste all that time just to do that, but luckily now we can get a trailer. Spawn a new one in. Yep, the mule's gonna have to go. We're gonna have to make this an off-road. An off-road on its own. Before doing that, cripple, yeah, we're going to the trailer. Can we actually change this? No, can't really do that much to that. Brake, nope. Leaf springs, nope. Spindles, nope. We're going to the bills. Yeah, I should put hubcaps on this. Very nice. Very nice indeed. But we don't want them. Gonna go down to the only one if I know which we can get off road tyres for. I'll do some exploration later on. And go down to here, off-road front tyres. Give our caravan a bit of ride height as well. Now we're always set up for the perfect off-roading holiday. Now we're going to connect our pickup to the trailer. Perfect. Now we're going to go in my big channel water here. I'm going to have to be careful in there. Where we go. Just going to park in there a minute. I just want to move the camera around and see what the water like inside. So, water just come through the caravan, and it would be ruined right about now with all that water in it. Very ruined indeed. Let's finish the course. Come on, yep, that's good, we made it just. So even towing the caravan through this course works, kind of. And we're dead. That's how deep it gets, so you have to be careful along here. So we're gonna respawn them quickly and have one more attempt on this map, and that'll be it for the video. Connect up to that. Let's go. We're gonna go straight up here, hopefully. Nope, we're going to go straight off the edge. I just want to see you quickly if we can do it in this, without the trailer. Yeah, so we found the trailer, those are fine. One more attempt, and then that will be it for the video. But we'll try one other little trick before we do. I'm going to go onto apps. Wrong one, that one. Add an app. Might get a little bit messy for a minute or two, but you can leave it right there for now. And I see we've got quite a few options we can use. So yeah, it's all connected, nice connected, low range. Okay, now we should hopefully better get up him. Up this hill with the caravan quite easily. Come on, how can it not be gripping? I know it's got a trailer on it, but you know, all wheels locked. Power going to all of them. Low range. The diffs are locked as well, and yet you still don't get up a hill with a trailer. How can it not be doing it? Honestly. How? It's getting harder, it's doing perfect. Oh well, I should call it for this video then. I'm not going to keep trying to get up there. But yeah, so thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed this caravan episode. And yeah, if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. And if you haven't, please get your friends to do the same. Well, it's been HG9 on you, and I hope you enjoyed.